Hello people, it's Suzan here, welcome back to Decrimis. Here we will show you some gems of the crypto world. I'm just a person who brings crypto projects to you and updates on it and hidden projects of the crypto world where you can invest and earn a lot. So today I have brought you Kusama and the price prediction of it, that what will happen with it in future. So yeah, let's start the video. So the first interface looks like this. It works on Parachain. I will tell you what Parachain is in the later video. So back to the basics. What is Kusama? Dr. Gavin Wood created Kusama in 2019 as an early vision of the Polkadot network. This means both Kusama and Polkadot use almost the same code and infrastructure, and they work with the same consensus protocol, nominated proof of stake or NPoS, so which is a modified version of proof of stake protocol. This is why to fully understand the concept of Kusama and its cryptocurrency KSM, it's critical to discuss it's alongside Polkadot. Kusama and Polkadot worked on Parachain. So Parachains are the sovereign blockchain running in parallel with the Polkadot and Kusama network. Polkadot and its canary network Kusama are built with the same design, consisting of a central relay chain that coordinates the system and provides security for up to 100 Parachains. So the first question that pop up here is, why create two blockchain network that work in a similar way? In simple terms, Kusama is a blockchain that primarily act as a testnet for Polkadot project. Any project that is to be deployed on the Polkadot blockchain is first deployed on Kusama for its testing phase. It's an experimental blockchain network that enables blockchain and crypto developers to test their ideas and application without the possibility of any fatal outcome for the team of their users. Kusama is unlike other blockchain testnet such as Ethereum's RinkyBuy, although it indirectly serves projects intended for the Polkadot network. It is itself a full service blockchain network with a real cryptocurrency KSM and a real set of nodes. You should see the nodes on that one. This is why some blockchain project prefer to keep their final products on Kusama itself. Even with real costs, Kusama is widely popular as a testnet network as it lowers the barrier to entry. It allows developer and small-scale startups to experiment and test their ideas and applications in a highly scalable and interoperable blockchain network without spending as much money as they would do on Polkadot. So Kusama offers many advanced features in its experimentation phase that are not yet available on its cousin network. For the creator of Kusama describes it as a wild and fast blockchain network that is perfect fit for bold experimentation and early stage deployment. How does Kusama work through? So while the creator of Kusama claimed that the both Polkadot and Kusama are separate networks and their development over time is independent of each other, but so far, unsurprisingly, both networks exhibit strikingly similar characteristics. Kind of like me and but so far unsurprisingly both networks exhibit strikingly similar characteristic. Even the price fluctuation of Polkadot's DOT token or KSM often affects the other. So Kusama works with the NPoS protocol and relies on network validators to approve transaction on blockchain. To become a validator, network participant need to stake Kusama's native token KSM, but not every staker on the Kusama is a validator. Some stakers with lower stakes can denominate other staker who are positioned to become a validator. The network then chooses validator based on their stake and stake of their nominators and allows them to verify transactions. The total stake act as a proof that a validator will act in favor of the network and its user will not attempt to falsify the records on the blockchain. This protocol for approving transaction is better and faster than a proof of work so far used by Ethereum. Apart from that, Kusama also uses side chains called short chains to distribute its total transaction across multiple chains to attain higher scalability and throughput. This negates the challenges of network congestion due to transaction overload on a single chain. Kusama has a circulating supply of 8.5 million tokens and the market capitalization is 2.6 billion. The adoption and demand for Kusama and the KSM token is visible for how well the token has performed over time. So let's see how it continues to grow. So let me show you the current charts of it. We will jump on to CoinMarketCap. As you can see, the live price of it is too high, like $316 and 93 cents. It has a gain percentage of 13.88%. As for the circulating supply, it will see crisis in future because circulating supply is too low. Out of 10 million, 8.4 million is left. The 24-hour trading volume is 552 million, and the fully diluted market cap is more than 3 billion. Let's have a better look at the CoinGecko. As you can see, the trading volume here of last 24-hour is 602 million. The circulating supply is 8.9 million. So let's have a look at their chart. So in last 1 year, it has a gain percentage of 4883. That's a lot. But in last 30 days, as you can see, the Bitcoin has also Bitcoin and every major cryptocurrency has a big dip period. So Kusama is not immune to death, and it also have a dip period in last 30 day 4.2%, as for 14 day -28%, and as for 7 day -41%. That's a lot. As for last 24 hour, it's regaining its position like on 14.8%. In 1 hour, it's 3.4%. So let's have a look at the 1 year chart. So if you have invested here, like on it didn't have any price gains in 2020. It's starting to pumping up on 2021. Like on the end of 2020, its price was like 62.17%. So if you have bought on 62.7% these coins, so you have reached all time high of almost $600. That's a lot, and after that it have a deep period touching 300s again. So yeah, it's normal, but as for this one, it's a lot, like $600. So in last 24 hour, it's regaining its position. Let's have a look. Like it was here on 277, then a deep period to 205, it stretches 200, and after that it's regaining its position, like it's going back to the 300. Like it's crossed 300 and now it's on 318. So it's regaining its position as of more cryptocurrency also do. Let's have a look at their markets. You can see a lot of big list here, like it's listed on 77 exchanges. So as the list of exchanges increase, like central exchanges, so the price of Kusama will also rise. It will reach to almost $500 or $600 at the end of this year. So stay tuned with this project because it's a solid project. That was up for the Kusama and its price prediction. If you are interested in this project and want to stay updated with it, just comment and like the video. I will put a video on this project every week, that what it's doing and how is it going. So if you want to cover any other project, I will do that for you too. So stay tuned and subscribe to Decremis and like the video. And if you want to invest in this project, I will leave the kusama.network in the website description below, where you can check it out yourself, do some research. And if you want to invest in it, you can. It's all your choice, it's your money. So that was up for this video, and see you.